vertical. It's very a proud moment for all of us at Lifestyle. Today we are opening the 77th store all India and the 6th store in Chennai. 20 years back we opened the first Lifestyle store in Alvarpet, Chennai. From there we have moved from strength to strength. Today we are across 44 cities and we are the number one fashion department store in India. Thanks to all the support given by all our consumers, starting from the Chennai customers. This store, what we opened, is close to 50,000 square feet across 3 levels. This store is having the latest retail identity, which showcases the fashion curated looks. We also have launched our digital program through Lifestyle Edge, wherein customers can browse through their mobile and understand the latest looks, latest offering for each of the brand. Apart from that, there are exclusive offers only for the Chennai customers for Lifestyle Edge. We have started in Chennai, we are going to roll it across India in the coming months. We are happy to have Andrea with us in launch of this store. She is an embodiment of fashion, and Lifestyle being a premium fashion store, it is apt to have a personality like her to be there for the opening. Lifestyle today has made its mark across the entire fashion community in Chennai. We have you coming over, all the press fraternity coming here. We also welcome the bloggers who are there. I'm sure each one of you will find something interesting for you to blog across the store. We have divided into clear sections. We have a young western section where we are standing. Apart from that, we have a separate section for ethnic, which is on the third floor.
And we have what does Lifestyle mean to you, and how does it feel being a part of the celebrations today and launch?
Actually, when he was talking about the first Lifestyle store that opened in Alvarpet, it brought back a lot of memories because I used to shop there a lot. And at one point in time, it used to be practically the only store in Chennai where you could get, you know, really good quality Western outfits. So that store, I think, has a lot of significance for a whole generation of people who grew up in Chennai. And it gives me immense pleasure. And I'm amazed to hear the growth that they, you know, the brand Lifestyle has had, that they've opened their 7th store in Chennai, their 77th store in India. That's amazing. And the fact that they've lasted 20 years in this industry, which is pretty cutthroat, and there are so many new brands now, so many overseas brands coming in, and they've continued to grow, which is like a homegrown desi brand. So I think that's something to be immensely proud of, and I'm very happy to be associated with this event. It gives me great pleasure to be here.
Wonderful. We are really happy that you could be a part of the celebrations today, and we have a little something for you. If I could request Mr. Vasil
also add. Is it on? Okay. Yeah. So, in terms of what I'm wearing today, let me just say that.
Okay.
This very adorable polka dot top, which has a little hint of retro and a lot of summer in it. And these adorable mustard colored pants, which is like such an unusual color. And both these items of clothing are from this store under the brand Code. So, yeah, that's just something for everybody to think about.
Definitely. Okay, so we have a little something for you, Mr. Vasant, if I could request you to please hand over. Yes. Well, this is an opportunity for everybody.